It's about almost 10 minutes to 4 p.m. in the city where I live. 10 minutes to 4 p.m. I'm looking at a terrible, terrible black sky and heavy winds getting heavier. Ooh, I think I just felt that wind. The news people say that it's gonna, there's a tornado watch in the city where I live, on the area where we live, at 7 p.m. today, it's gonna start. It hasn't started yet, but it's gonna brew up to 7 p.m. It's gonna start taking form. Right now you see the wind, you see the black clouds, they're moving, they're drifting. The tornado's not here yet, but you can feel it. The air, the cold, heavy wind that's increasing, the movement of the black clouds in the sky. Look at the black angry clouds. Look at those black like angry clouds. Look at that, a tornado watch cloud. Look at that. Oh my goodness, look at how it is. Look at the heads forming in the clouds, dark heads. It's been raining all day. It's been raining all day. My biggest concern is the trees. But the trees don't, since you see right there, the tree over there may not fall and fly towards the house or hit the one of our cars or go through a window. Who knows what's going to happen with the trees? And we have a lot of electrical wires around us. Who knows what will happen? What kind of injuries will manifest among the public, between the public and Mother Nature. Look here, you can see the clouds moving. Look, it's picking up all bad. A tornado watch. They say 7 o'clock, the tornado should be here. But I think it's gonna come a lot sooner, the way it feels. I'm not sure how, someone told me that. I didn't see the news myself. If you keep watching the clouds, you see it moving, drifting. You see it drifting? Slowly drifting. Well, that's normal for a cloud to drift, right? It's the normal nature of the cloud. But with this wind, this heavy wind picking up and the darkness in the clouds, it's scary. You would think that you're living a movie life. One of those movies where tornado comes, everything gets destroyed, whatever. That's how it feels. I'm watching the clouds this way, I'm taking a picture, but this way is the wind blowing to my left. And it's getting heavier and heavier. The wind. It feels like it's going to be here any time now, yet the news person says it's 7 o'clock. 7 o'clock. I'm not sure about that. I think the person who told me this, the person who gave me this news wasn't too accurate. It was my nephew who told me that he was looking at his phone. But whether it's accurate or not, I don't know. But look at the clouds. Oh, look at that. Terrible, terrible clouds. A tornado watch cloud. Only a tornado watch. It didn't say it's a tornado per se, but it's a tornado watch. Look at those clouds. Oh, it's getting darker and darker. Look at that. The day is getting dark. See it? The day is getting dark. Oh, it's going to happen soon. Oh, something's going to happen soon. If not a tornado, a big storm that's going to be as though as big as a tornado knocking down things. Look at that. It's daytime. Look at how dark it gotten out of nowhere. Just now, just talking to you. Look at those clouds. Oh my goodness, what's gonna happen? People, secure your windows, secure your doors, watch out for those trees, the electrical wires. Get ready for any emergency, okay? Oh, I'm gonna pray that, I'm a Christian man, I'm a praying man. I wanna pray this storm will pass by us, but who knows, okay? Look at that, how it got dark. Oh, it's getting darker and darker and the wind is picking up. Anytime now. I'm afraid, but I'm a praying man. I want to pray that God's will be done and that His will be that my family will not get injured in any way or property damage. I want to pray for the city. And if you're a praying person, you'll pray too. But I'm gonna tell you, whether you pray or not, secure your home, take care of your family, your property, take care of your pets. Get everything ready. Get your food supply ready. Get your fire extinguisher ready. Get anything you have ready. Okay? Get your lanterns ready because we may lose electricity. We may lose power. So get your battery operated lanterns ready and everything. Oh my goodness, look, it's getting darker and darker. It's getting, oh my goodness, I'm going into my house. Oh, look at the clouds moving, look at it. Oh my goodness, look at that, darker and darker. It's as though Mother Nature is exploding in anger. But we all know, being a Christian man, it's God. That's my belief, but I don't know about you. If you're a scientist and you don't believe in God, I'm sorry to hear that, but this cloud, believe me. Now, you scientists, you're going to run away from a, if you're a friend, you run away from a tornado, and you don't believe in God, start believing in God. That's what I'm saying to you, as you run from this tornado. All right, this is the, I'm saying goodbye to all of you now. I'm getting scared. Over and out. Bye-bye.